Sean's guitar solo, by the way. Sergio Bustamante.